Nobody in this capacity crowd will be in their chair during this one. These four competitors are gonna beat the hell out of each other with tables, ladders, and chairs.
Oh, you're dead on. They don't call these matches fatal for nothing.
What personalities, what a roster of superstars here in this four-way. But hey, the fans here in Sin City are here to celebrate the spectacle, which is the WWE, and so are we.
As the action continues, let's discuss Dean Ambrose briefly. He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
Obviously a talented competitor, Mabo. But in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes.
Fatal four-way matches are one of the most dangerous in the WWE. A competitor can fall under attack from any direction.
Making his statement as we speak.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. He's starting to stagger a bit. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there. It's just a matter of time now.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
You better believe he's seen scarier things than that. I'll make this real easy for everyone. You have three adversaries to watch out for, and it's every person for themselves.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He saw that one coming.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Back inside now.
He's struggling a bit here. Guys, he's gonna have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
You said it, Michael. He's gonna need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
I don't expect him to roll over here, Cole. He's undoubtedly one of the most prideful superstars currently on the roster, other than yourself.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous. Oh, out of nowhere.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Back in the ring again. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He's showing no signs of letting up.
And now he goes for it a second time. Back inside the ring now.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Uh-oh, things could get real interesting.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. We know what this is. End of story. This one's over.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
What a display of power that was. Just look around that ring. You get the feeling in the pit of your stomach when you look out and see an opponent
in every corner.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
That's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Nice reversal there.
He's trying for it.
Oh, you got to be careful up there. Look out.
Dean Ambrose is scaling the ropes. Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's right there with this match in his hands.
We're one good pull away from this thing being over.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Velocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch in a
pedigree. It's
all over.
Whoa, man.
This match is his if he can just pull it down.
Think of the risk and sacrifices these guys are taking to get that down. This is unreal. Oh,
talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
He hits the... Oh, and did you hear the impact? He's in full-on attack mode now.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer.
My gosh, this is a beating.
He's looking to put his opponent away and run here.
Pedigree!
Doesn't get any better than that. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
His foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He's on his heels. The four-way match is clearly getting the better of him here.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Guys, come on, let's not get too crazy here. We've seen that he can absorb a heck of a lot of punishment and still keep coming.
What a reversal.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's taking it to him on the ladder.
One wrong move, and this match is over.
And now the ladder has become a battleground.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Let's face it. It's difficult to be successful in WWE in one-on-one action, but a fatal four-way? A competitor has just a 25% chance of being victorious. Those aren't the best odds for anyone.
These guys are going to go to any and all lengths tonight to win this TLC match. We may never see another match like the one we're about to witness now.
Only one of the four can emerge victorious. Can't wait to see who it is.
But hey, the fans here in Sin City are here to celebrate the spectacle, which is the WWE. And so are we.
Tell us about AJ Styles. How does she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
I see somebody who's determined to walk away victorious. Unfortunately, I also see three others who are equally as driven to succeed. Something's going to have to give.
Nicole, shining in a one-on-one match is far different than doing so in a fatal four-way match. Let's face it, this could get ugly very quickly.
Yeah.
He's not looking like himself here.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. Oh, nice counter.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Timber, and he falls hard.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen.
Look at this hang time, Cole.
Incredible. Inverted DDT. There's no telling what's going to happen here.
I love watching these replays. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. He's got him.
He's starting to feel it here.
In four-way matches such as this, things could get very ugly for him very quickly.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Uh-oh, look, that's it. He's done.
You gotta be kidding.
What a slam! What a ferocious slam!
Oh, man! How do you stand after an attack like this?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Whoa! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
And he gets out of the way.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
The ascent begins. Heads up the ladder. I guess he just swinging on his opponent. He's right there with this match in his hands.
Keep in mind, though, full possession is needed to win this one.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, what a counter.
He's relentless on that ladder right now.
I guess
he's just as dangerous on that ladder as he is on the mat.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Higher and higher.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. His strikes have a little...
Great counter. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's struggling a bit here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offensive. He wants to take this fatal four-way match.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Oh, there's a lot. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Oh, my gosh.
Really got some air on that dive. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This is what makes him so dangerous.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And AJ Styles was just leveled there.
What a counter that was.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning. Wow, he's still down after that. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's looking a little weary here. The four-way match is clearly getting the better of him here.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Man, you can almost see the pride on the faces in the ring right now, Cole. I mean, I don't anticipate anybody rolling over in this one, do you?
No, not at all.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The damage has been done. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Another shot with the ladder, and you can see welts forming from the impact.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boy, he just got laid out. Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Up, up, and away. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damn it, what a counter.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
Taking it to him on the ladder.
Oh, no. Be careful up there. Wow. He's still down after that.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
At this point, I don't think I like his chances of winning this four-way match. The ascent begins. Look out. He's got his hands on it.
This is it. This is it.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Yeah, if they didn't get out of the ring, it would be over right now.
And now the ladder has become a battleground.
One wrong move, and this match is over.
He's taking it to him on the ladder. Oh, and here we go. Turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
Oh, no. Be careful up there. Still a long way from the top.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's literally touching victory right now.
This is it.
This is going to be it. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Dean Ambrose.
And the action continues atop the ladder. When this guy's on, look out.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's sending a message to the
incredible counter.
Turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
One wrong move, and this match is over.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Up and away.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
These athletes seem to have tried everything and they're
from the top. Look out below. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Wow. Can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
AJ Styles with the offense.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
So many different ways this one could shake out, as is the case with any fatal four-way match. Nearly driven through the mat. We've got a climber.
And the action continues atop the ladder.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Okay, check this out.
And now the ladder has become a battleground.
Oh, and now.
And the action continues atop the ladder.
Oh, no. Be careful up there. Great counter.
Turned his attention to the opposition on the ladder.
He's got his hands on it. This could be it.
I think he almost has it. It won't take long now. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Got it.